I think it's a great concept because it's got the alphabet, and because I have a two-year-old, he's learning the alphabet now, and it's really colourful, and yeah, he'd probably eat more of his food just to see what else is under it. And the picture's not just in the middle, it's all around, so yeah, I think it's good.